human being, they're really visual animals. That's what people say, seeing is believing. Of course, there are a lot of things in the nature that is hard to see, especially when you get to the molecular level. I was born in China and then moved to US when I was 19 to start graduate school. When I grew up, I have the best parents. They really let me explore whatever I'm interested in doing. My dad is a physicist. He does most of his research at home. So I can watch him very attentively. And then also, he can see the excitement and the satisfactory feeling that he has. I came to US in 1991. The scientific environment of this country is really great. You know, you feel the freedom of doing whatever you want. The sky's the limit. We invent imaging methods to see the invisibly tiny things in our body, like those little molecules, and see how they function together to give rise to life. One of the imaging methods that we invented is called STORM. We discovered this really beautiful periodic skeleton structure in the neurons. It is a discovery of something that people never knew existed before. It's just like a really remarkable feeling. The fundamental drive is to figure out how things work in the nature, and that kind of a curiosity, I certainly want both my daughter and my students to have. You know, people who grow up in different culture, they think differently. They have different approach to things. So actually, it's the best way to advance science.